Hi friends, welcome back to Cyber Training. My name is Zia. Today I would like to discuss about remarks in a PNR. Let us start the session here. You can look at the system. There I have created a PNR and I'm going to enter the general remark. First one is general remarks. Now I'm going to enter the command here. Number 5 is the command. After 5 you can enter any remarks, any free text what you want. Okay, now I'm going to enter here check passport and enter 6PER. Once you save it, you can see the given remarks below the remarks heading. Okay, now as you can see, there are 2 remarks have been entered. Okay, one of these remarks I have entered before. Now I just want to remove it, I just want to delete it. What will be the entry? Number 5, I want to remove or delete line number 1, then enter 5, change, enter, then just receive it and save it. It has been deleted from there. Now there is only one remarks. So what is the benefit of the remark? You can enter any free text, okay, in a PNR. It will not be reflected in the airline system. It will be reflected only your agency or only Sabre system. It will not pass to airline information center. Okay, this is the benefit of remarks. This is first one we have discussed. That is general remark. Now I'm going to discuss with you the second one, itinerary remarks. So the benefit is we can enter these remarks and it will be reflected in the itinerary. Once you printed the itinerary for your passenger, it will be reflected there. So if you want to pass any information apart from the ticket information, like for baggages messages to your passenger, you can enter it, you can use it. I will show you what will be the command. Number 5 is the command, then use cross of Lauren. Okay, then you can enter any free text here. I'm going to enter here about the 2-piece baggage of 23 kg. Save it. Okay, now it has been reflected here. Now we'll check what will be the benefit, what will be the use. You can just email it. You can check the itinerary. Okay. If you check the itinerary, see, there will be that message. This is called itinerary remarks. You can enter any message, any note for your passenger. It is about your their baggage or gate information or anything you want. You can enter it under what we call itinerary remarks. Okay, so hope you understand this one. Now we are going to discuss about the specific segment remarks. Okay, this will be now the last one. We have discussed about this itinerary remarks for all the segments. Now if you want to mention any specific segment, for example, if you want to inform this passenger this gate number or something for this for his first segment, you can, I will show you how we'll do it. Okay, 5 cross of Lorentz, sugar 1, then you can enter gate number 3, whatever you want you can enter it. Then what we do, we will check. Well, I'm going to delete this and no. Okay, well, let's check it. Okay, this is, see, you can see here, this is the remarks what you have entered under itinerary remarks, for specific itinerary, what you what we call itinerary remarks. Okay, this is the message what we have entered here, gate number 3. Okay, now next one is historical remarks. Okay, the command is same, 5, then after 5, honey Romeo hyphen whatever the free text, you can add it, quoted 100 SAR. This is called historical remarks. The benefit of this entry is it will be added to your PNR history. Okay, so if you want to make any historical remarks, you can enter it by this command, 5 honey Romeo hyphen, then whatever the free text, you can enter it. So these are, guys, these are the types of remarks. There is one more remarks that will show on the ticket. Okay, this is the ticket remarks. So whatever the message, this is the, it will be printed on the ticket. So this is generally, we will not use it. If so, if you want, just note it, this is called ticket remarks. If you enter this command, okay, okay, so this is called ticket remarks. Once again, I'm going to enter GF. Okay, this message will be reflected on the ticket, whatever the free text. If you want to reflect anything on your his ticket, this is the entry. So we have discussed 5 kinds of remarks here. Hope you understand this. If you have any doubt or if you have any comment, just mention it in the comment column. I will reply to you. And if you like my video, just give me a thumbs up. If you have any friends who are new in this industry, just share it for them. Okay, and if you don't subscribe my channel yet, please subscribe my channel for more updated videos. Have a nice day. Thank you for watching.